Going to get money for the rent and everything, food, and that's it. Yo, Donkey. Donkey Kong. Donkey. Donkey. Jordan, Jordan, Jordan.
Chị ơi, cho em gửi tiền nhé. Của em là không biết còn đơn không.
Hello. So,
how you doing?
Good, well, Brian. Right now, I'm kind of mad right now.
How about? Sorry. Oh, you said what, Crip?
I said I'm good, but right now I'm kind of mad right now.
Why are you mad?
My mom, bro.
Oh shit, my fault. I'm sorry, bro.
Bro, she's choosing like some nigga she just met over me, bro. Wait, can you understand that?
You made a room code yet?
I did, but it kicked me off because you were taking too long.
My fault, my fault. Sorry, sorry.
Alright, the new code is 19.
Uh-huh.
95.
Wait, chill. Wait, what the fuck? Where my shit? Alright, 9. But why do you keep doing that? 19, 95.
40, 68.
40, 58. Okay, Trini. Wait, what? Wait, is 1995?
40, 68.
Yep. 68?
Yeah.
Oh, I put 58, that's why. Oh, there you go. Hey, there you go, it works now. I put the settings on.
I did.
Good boy.
But it's actually so good having the PS4 app because like I saw a notification from the app.
Yeah, what?
I said it's actually so good having the PS4 app because I saw your notification from the app.
Yeah, that shit W, bro. You get it from your phone, right?
Instantly, bro. Like
yeah, bro. That shit comes like right away. They don't have the stars no more. It just says like how many rated, like, how many stars the team has, and they remove that shit now. I'm going to Portugal.
Mm. You know what I gotta do to you, right?
Nope.
You know what I gotta do to you, right? You know what I gotta do to you now.
Argentina?
Yeah.
Okay, 4-2-3, okay? I feel like I have to go take a shower.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well.
Alright, boy.
Hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely
it
must
is.
Be.
Huh?
Well, you can feel the blue touch paper has been well and truly lit here. Everyone expects in one of the greatest amphitheatres in this part of the world, the Estadio Mas Monumental. And as you can see, we've already started here. Otavio. Otavio! Loose ball now, in for the pieces!
No!
Worth a try,
so fucking
the
way,
outcome. Oh, that's fantastic improvisation
that.
Showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off. Argentina can counter promptly here.
Oh gosh. This is bad. This is bad, chat.
That's an excellent interception. Aimed beyond the defense. You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind is filled.
That's gonna go right there, then.
Rafael Leao. He's found a way through.
Oh, what's up with that, huh?
Otamendi did well to emerge with the... He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
Bro, that trust, like, humbleable. Man, the player, like...
The best really hate you.
Not the most accurate pass. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing.
Manega.
He is through here, and the shots!
Oh my god.
Oh.
And here's the chance to counter. Now it's McAllister. Messi. He's had a shot!
I didn't expect that ball to go through like that,
that well,
what?
I didn't expect the ball to go through like that, like
also. And fast.
I see. Damn, I see.
And now a sudden chance to counter. Well timed, excellent interception. He's looking to set free a runner. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. Argentina clearly didn't help themselves by telegraphing that one. It was always going to be intercepted. Gets away from his opponents. McAllister. Argentina can break now. That pass isn't the best.
Yes, look, come on, nigga. I'm fucking winning this shit.
Oh, well played. Well sorted out. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. The pass has been well intercepted. Now, who's going to be first to this? No, it's not getting there. Otavio charging forward, the ball at his feet.
Ball.
Looking
for
the
runner. That's me.
Well, that's beautifully weighted. He's left his man. There's the shot.
No,
so fucking ass.
Relief. It just needed better contact. Portugal
certainly
look a very capable counter-attacking team. They're direct, they're quick, and to be honest, they're full of belief that it'll pay off.
They're gonna be.
He's away! Now the finish!
Oh, this goalie is saving you, bro.
He'll try to keep this alive.
The goalie is fucking saving you. Holy shit, bro.
A real chance to break. Now it's Martinez. Ruben Dias does really well to win the ball there.
That's body.
Now it's Martinez. He's got away.
The fuck out of here. They locked up.
Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
That's
it! And that's caused the Wario to, while he's furious with himself,
this is a good game so far, Timmy.
I thought he was getting lucky or not, because, you know, I thought he's going to
lose pass, and they could be in.
Yo, not the ball over there, but he's still.
Oh, lovely feed. He is such a good mover.
He's fucking up. He's not scared anymore.
The Ballon d'Or winner, but you're killing me with that.
Rafael Leao. He's found a way past. Strong running down that left flank. Oh, that's nice.
Well.
Oh, that's a fine interception. Oh, and they can counter here. Showing
the Ballon d'Or winner,
though. He's through here.
No, that went.
Oh, what a mistake.
No.
And the shot.
The goalkeeper.
It's a race for the ball. Decent progress down the left. Ah, lovely feat. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Let's go.
Romero gets across to intercept that.
Let's get it.
Octavio.
Move, bitch.
Played out wide. Montiel
makes
the interception.
They want to
be quick
happened,
here.
Dude.
It's breakaway time. And it's Di Maria.
No.
De Paul.
No.
Let's get it.
It's
fucking good. I'm telling you, fucking win this shit. Today is about the change of history. I am about a fucking story, bro. Get it, bro. Today everything changes, bro. I'm gonna be just beating a shitty ass, bro, after all that. Niggas gonna be crying in the shower. Niggas gonna be crying in that shower, getting beat by Crip and people. Crazy.
The damage was all done. And the referee brings the first half
Let's
to
go,
a close.
Bro.
Steady, solid, and for now, where they want to be. Just one goal.
Beating you with your own team, too? Messi versus Ronaldo?
It is 1-0.
This is the definition of GOAT.
At least Peter, not conceding another goal, has kept them in this game.
I'm
and they can their response in this second half. Argentina come off having scored the only goal
Where's
of the game
so
far.
Where's
it's been exciting, and there is certainly plenty for us to chew on during the break.
Ooh.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
What?
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Yo.
Octavio. He's shifting through the gears here. It's a good looking cross.
Come on, Ronaldo. Let's go, Ronaldo. Let's go, Ronaldo. Let's go, Ronaldo.
They have done it. They have their equalizer.
What the fuck?
Like that? Like that?
What
like
a
that?
Super header. Dispatched beautifully.
Yeah, I am winning, bro. Fuck off.
With great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball. That has certainly made things interesting. Look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved. Oh, he's done very well to take that back. He is through here. Over to the left. Rafael Leao. Fiddles it through, and he welcomes it in. Well, the runner's been sold a little bit short there. Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
No.
Now it's Bruno Fernandes. He's got away.
Oh, what?
He's free. He has got space. Oh, he's fizzed it forward. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Octavio. Spread out to the left. Rafael Leao. Great shot!
Why?
That was no routine save. Rafael Leao simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance. Have their second corner now. Argentina can start a counter here.
God.
Could move up a gear here. That's been intercepted. Gets his pass away. Gets away from his opponents. Look at the space here. There's the hit!
Oh, fuck is that?
And that is doing no harm at all. That's why we all say
indecision is fatal.
Gets it back. Bernardo Silva could try cutting inside here. He's left his man.
Whoa.
Room for a shot. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Arch been intercepted. He's found a way through. Whistle's gone. That's a foul.
Nah, bro.
Well, if he truly fancies his chances,
come on,
from here,
come
he's
on, Messi.
Be the best of the best.
You can score this
free kick.
Decent hit from there. João Palhinha. Now Otavio. This is actually quite a courageous move, and I'll add, ambitious and adventurous too.
What the hell?
Taken back almost at once. A good ball, and this looks promising.
Damn it. Timothy, little pussy.
They've got to make this nice and quick. And that could set him on his way.
What?
Oh, nicely intercepted.
Last minute goal. I'm smelling it.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Fuck your last minute goal.
In terms of ball striking. It deserved a better result than that.
Fuck.
That's been intercepted.
I'm getting the last minute goal, boy.
Building up here. Looks to the other side. A sharp little ball here. He's got away. Shots on here.
Come on.
Oh, that is rather wayward. That's the threat he carries, Peter.
I broke my chair.
Defenses like that. If only he managed to retain his
I'd break my chair too if I fucking missed that. Bro. Your ass.
I broke my chair.
Oh, that's well spotted. Bruno Fernandes, and he's searching through. And he welcomes it in. Come on. Can he finish?
Boom!
Let's go!
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
This is bad.
Ah!
Oh!
Argentina!
Let's go! That's how you got fast!
Oh my god, you just got shit on. You actually just got shit on.